6-5, the Spirit win this marathon in game one. The fans love it. They're amped up. See you tomorrow in Guelph for game two.
Moving right in. Sending back in front. Quick shot scores. Opens the scoring. It's 1-0 Saginaw Spirit.
That was a really, really good goal. I mean, precision passes, unselfishness, good finish, everything. Everything you want in a goal was in that goal.
Back-to-back beauties by the Spirit. The Saginaw Spirit again in double overtime. And they win it 7-6.
Time winds down, and it's the Saginaw Spirit who will go ahead to the second round of the playoff.
The harder you work, the harder it is to surrender.
Foot is without a stick now. Brody scores! TJ Brody unleashes the shot.
I firmly believe that any man's finest hour, the greatest fulfillment of all he holds dear, is the moment when he has worked his heart out for a worthwhile cause and lies exhausted on the field of battle. Victorious.